pissed off.
And what are you wearing?
Oh! That's easy. You see Clyde and I?
It's all right, it's all right.
You've been marooned.
Oh.
Thank you.
Did you want to be hungry?
Slummy!
Prepare a table for our guest.
Table, are we going to get something to eat?
That's right, Funder ER. But first, we're going to review meat plan. It all revolves around this meat treasure map. Right about there, X marks the spot for meat treasure. So, let's find some place safe. Some place for all you land loving natives to keep an eye on. Yes, Clyde, do you have any suggestions? Yeah. Let me take a look. Over here, yes. You got it. We'll put it on this golden ledge. Now, Robin Thunder, I want you to keep an eye on the map and enjoy your meal.
Thanks, Captain. Thanks, Flappy. Look at this, you guys. There's a table, there's plates. Now, there's some food that I'm going to divide up even Steven. I don't want anybody to touch anything until it's all divided up, all right? Mr. Seymour, go ahead and turn around and face the audience. There you go. Okay, just like that. Very good. Now, we have one fish for Seymour. Don't touch the fish, Seymour. And one fish for Clyde. Clyde, do not touch the fish. Okay, good. Two fish for Mr. Seymour. Very nice. And we have two. Did I give you a fish? Okay. I thought I did. We'll start all over. Remember, nobody touches anything until it's all divided up evenly, fair and square, 50-50. Starting once again, don't touch anything. Sitting a little crooked there still, Seymour. Okay, very nice. Stay right there. Here we go. One fish for Seymour. Don't touch the fish, Seymour. One fish for Clyde. Clyde, do not touch the fish.
Sleeping.
Okay.
The wolf.
Why? You stole that fish in too. I saw you that time. Let's see more, didn't you? That's right. You know what happens to sea lions who get caught stealing fish? I sneak up behind my choke up. I'm so glad I touched him here. Okay, either hand. Okay, good job, Clyde. Look at this, either sea lion. Okay. Okay. Oh, okay. No hands. Updating my Facebook status.